Hey guys, I know it is Saturday and I'm actually feeling a lot better. A little bit. I know in the morning I really suck and but yesterday I got some more critters and I just think I should just be like the big critter lady. I have two mice and now I have two guinea pigs. And they're so cute. They're really, really huge. I can try and get them, but they're a pain in the ass. Yeah, let's see if I can get this one. This one's right here. Hi, baby. This one, I seem to have one big Star Wars theme going on. His name is Jar Jar, and he's so fluffy and he's really huge. I didn't realize how big they can really get because when I had a guinea pig when I was little, it was like half this size. Hi, baby. It's so cute. But I let them run around the house, and it's really cute. There you go. Bring your food, Bollocks. I know you're eating. I'm sorry. He's just running around over there. Oh, this one's a pain in the ass because he doesn't want to come out. Come here. Come here, honey. This one is Annie. Anakin. Well, it's Anakin, but I name him Annie. Annie's so cute. Annie is so cute. They're really little, fat little guinea pigs, and but they're so cute. Are you freezing my babies? Oh no, you're just eating. It looked like my mice were freezing over there. It did get really cold over here. It's. Oh, what is it? It is. Come on. It's 37 degrees out. Hey, go run around. Come on. So cute. Yeah, I let them around the floor and they're just like running around the couch and stuff. And they got some luscious butts. I like to see them run around and like the little butt wiggle. It's so cute. They got some luscious butts. I hear you over there. No, that's Jar Jar. I don't know, Jar is, I'm tempted to name him Chewbacca because he seems to make all the noises that Chewie makes. But they're just so cute. I want to get two females. I don't know if I want a fancy mice female and then a guinea pig female, but I just want to name them. Their noises. I want to name one Princess Leia and Princess Amidala, just so it can kind of be more complete. Because now I just have boys. I'm the only girl in this house for critters that are males and then a husband that is a male, well, obviously. But goddamn. You like to hear their little noises. I should make my little apartment into like a petting zoo. What you doing, Jar Jar? That's their favorite spot ever. Annie. I wonder if you're gonna hear. I wonder, like, if you can hear those noises on the computer, because it's really loud. Are you pooping over there? Are you paying the ass? I can clean that up. Paying the butt. But it's so fun, cute to have them in their cage. When they're in their cage, I took the mice and I put them in there with them, and Jar Jar is utterly scared of the mice. And Annie's just like the curious little thing ever. He's just trying to follow them and try and see where they're going. I know the mice were, they're fine. They're like, whatever, these huge creatures. They weren't even like fazed by how big these fucking things. Oh, you can see the Annie, I see you. He has a little big butt.
Wait, you're on the...
Where'd you go? Oh, there you go. I see you, Jar Jar.
They just run around.
And if they want, they go back into their cage. They actually really go, like, throughout the house. Except for pooping on my floor.
Hi, Jar Jar. You painted butt. Look at that luscious butt. And it'd be so easy to record this crap if I actually had a camera. But every time I try and use my iPhone or to record, if I do it sideways, it will go on my computer sideways, so it's like you're looking at it upside down and crap. And I don't know how to change that so it doesn't do that anymore. But yeah, I'm just the critter lady, so but they're really cute. I'm gonna get more. So and my apartment, I don't think they can say shit about having fucking guinea pigs and mice, and it's not like I let the mice run around the house free since they're so small. I know I tried letting Luke run around on the floor last night, and it was so hard to fucking catch him. Oh my god, not doing that again. What, babies? I freeze.
What you doing?
It's okay, because they'll like play like follow the leader and crap. Don't bump your head on the table. Don't chew on my beat you. Yeah, my neighbor said that. When I said that they have luscious butts, she's like, those are probably their balls. Well, then they have luscious balls, because I've never seen something so lump and luscious.
What you doing?
What the fuck? He's like hopping. That is the weirdest thing ever. I've never seen him do that, ever. But yeah, now that I'm feeling better, I have to... Damn, every time I say that, I have a video, I'm gonna put it up, but I just need to edit it. I edit it, and I forget to put it up. But I'm gonna have to do that later.
He ran!
They're so cute. But yeah, I'll have more videos out. If you haven't already, subscribe and like, and then give me feedback. I love feedbacks because I always comment back. And if I haven't, I've gotten emails, because usually I get stuff from my Google email about, hey, so-and-so has commented on your videos. So I'll do that, and then I'll do all of that. God damn, they're so cute.